Comrades, are there any other missions?
Squad, I'm getting Nigma's challenge over with.
Undertake before not telling Waller about Lex Tuthor.
What goes up?
What I don't get about you. One thing I don't get.
You want to kill the Justice League, but you're a big Wonder Woman fan.
Yeah, she's built like one of them Greek statues. Ooh, I could just smash her arms off and put her in my museum.
Accelerating! Sea creatures, it's some kind of wonder. Meanwhile, I talk to you surface dwellers all the time, and no one makes a big deal about that.
Fine, you made it through. But sooner or later, walking down the middle of the road found to get you run over. Just let me know if this one's too hard. It'll be a great laugh.
Shut.
No, I'm... You know what? Okay, yeah. I haven't seen my daughter in...
Turn.
Turns out, you're not the only undesirable spec on the grid, TFX. Lantern's pissed, and he's got his boys occupying the city. I've seen some camped out near the fun fair. Go show them a fun time.
Join me in destroying this farm for bugs. I must reload. Before the crystal does. Judge me harshly. Assistance!
We'll need to take the shark down again.
Have something nice, hot, fresh!
My appetite for slaughter only grows! With their lives. Take their lives.
Brainiac's victory is assured. The shields will hold.
Makes this incubator impregnable. Smash the crystal. I like defeating structures that bleed. Update! My situation is unchanged!
It's going to take more to deal with Shark.
Special delivery!
Tide against Brainiac.
I will enjoy taming this weapon.
Real curious how the upgrade will work on that shot body of yours.
We're devastating in a built-up area, guys. You're on my mini-golf team for sure!
Makes his own path! Ah! Follow in my wake!
One for the book. If this wasn't all a deniable op.
Surf's up!
Try my riddles in this area. What's the worst that can happen? Do you perceive your own failures?
A bold rush!
Just another day in the life of Harley Quinn, huh?
Yeah, what of it, Buster?
Not much seems to faze you, is all.
Life in Gotham was a roller coaster. One of them ones condemned for health and safety reasons. But Arkham really helped me find my treatment center.
Symbiotes detected. Sorry, I mean, Lutinots.
Zerg attack! Need fresh bullets! I find Riddler's treasure hunts truly invigorating. Charging into battle! Comrades, a daring rescue is underway! Shoot down this drone!
That's how it's done. Just keep getting those people out.
Here, Ike! Die distantly! Yep.
It's an ugly job, and mostly you're gonna be the ones doing it.
Ha! Nothing can stop me! I am grateful to Riddler for showing me so many new locations on the surface.
This sure puts things in perspective. Two universes! And we're screwed in both of them!
Not like you.
Carefully shoot this drone. Free its captives and be rewarded.
Can't tell them who rescued them, but I noticed.
Lois Lane here. And I've got difficult news. The Flash is dead. Earlier, I reported to you that he'd undergone Brainiac's corruption process, going so far as to kill Lex Luthor. A dark end to a career marked by civic duty, protecting the innocent and bringing hope and joy to his fans. Founding member of the Justice League, the Scarlet Speedster called Metropolis his second home after starting his crime-fighting career in Central City. He would go on to national prominence after the Grodd incident, teaming up with Superman and saving dozens of lives in Central City. If the Flash has family or loved ones out there, sending my condolences. The Flash was killed in battle with Harley Quinn, Deadshot, Captain Boomerang, and King Shark. Quinn and Deadshot have lengthy histories as supervillains, but it's increasingly clear that they may be here to help.
I'm eager to employ a surface dweller's handshake when I finally meet the Riddler. I have a strong handshake. To the hunt! The magnitude of the forces against us. I'm starting to understand Boomerang's sense of inferiority. I am a natural hunter, and Riddler's devious puzzles are my natural prey.
After the four resistors.
Oh, look at me! My species
grief and ceremony to mark the passage of life. Wait, that last bit actually sounds kind of nice. Damn.
Citizens from the drone! Though, this is treating them like capital. Springing forth! I am on a tear! Tearing their flesh! I remain unchallenged!
You get them, aww, you having a little sad?
I am firing a pod boomerang target.
Hey, let's go kill some aliens and chew boomerang up.
The new Lex. He has grown on me.
You've known him for all of 5 minutes.
I think maybe you've got a type, Sharky.
You don't even know.
Nice doing business. You are green. Contract.
Are you trying?
How would you?
I genuinely can't tell. Oh, remember that time we killed Flash?
Yes.
Oh, that was great, wasn't it?
It was.
You're trying so hard to impress me.
I'm touched.
The dodo?
I don't know.
Listen, you were pulling your weight in the thought experiment flight.
Window in reality, it's...
Hurry up! We're gonna be late! I can't find it, the opening ceremony!
You think I'd miss a chance to see Superman cut the ribbon with his eyes?
You're right. I keep forgetting you're a bigger fan than I am.
Everyone should be a big fan. When people think Metropolis, they think Superman.
Wait. What is that?
Thunder? It better not rain on the parade.
You think Earth 2 Riddler was like Dr. Solution?
I don't know.
Sure. You think Earth 2 Deathstroke has like three eyes?
I don't know. How would that even work? His wife puts an extra eye into his head instead of shooting one out?
It makes you think.
I don't need to blow your heads off. You're already stumped by my riddles.
Out of my way! Excellent. These materials are hardly digested at all.
Our heaviest units.
I am grateful to Riddler. Showing me so many new locations on the surface. Must we rush back to the hall and Waller?
Visit one alternate dimension and you get all rebellious.
Shark's right. I say killing Flash buys us time to get into trouble out in the city.
We'll see Waller when we're ready.
There are military units who are still in the city, making themselves immediately available. The whole hotel has been commandeered and is waiting to retreat.
I never pull over!
So I know we said we weren't gonna grass up legs to Waller, but what if...
I assume this is some kind of Australian-ism for betraying Luther.
Well, betray is a really strong word.
How about this for a strong word? Leverage. Right now, a bald billionaire from another world is the only leverage we've got.
Let's not throw it away for a couple months off our sentences.
To destroy next.
Nice job, killers. You terminated the thing like champs.
Technically, he didn't even care about the Flash.
Let him bring it then.
Ugh, love the savior, Dada, blood vendetta energy, Floyd. I do. But
here, big guy. Just make sure you use this to help people out.
We're gonna need Deadshot the killer, not Floyd the concerned dad, if we're gonna go after Lantern.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna do what I'm gonna do.
We're 5x5. Beeping and clicking was just one of Toyman's gifts.
Look around while I freak out. I'm just engineering stuff for real-life world-saving legends.
Oh, I found gear? You're the freaking alpha predator of the sea. You know, besides whales. You're making a good call here. I know I can make this the best it can be.
Let him string.
She's having a day. We all are. The word to the wise, try to keep the bullshit in check. That means you, Boomerang.
Do you hear me?
Mm-hmm. And the update for Mr. President?
He can kiss my ass. Where are we on LexCorp?
Still digging through what I could decrypt from our raid on the LexCorp offices. Luther knew about the end of the other world for 2 years. I got guesses as to who was sending.
You were there. Is it as bad as it looks?
Whatever went down, it killed their Earth.
8 billion gone. They had our resources, our defenses. And they lost. We won't. Colonel Flagg.
Brainiac's skull ship is shielded from conventional weapons. That's Green Lantern's handiwork right there. As long as Lantern is still breathing, we're stuck with that ship over our heads.
Lucky us. We've got 4 killers who just bagged their first meta. They look ready to rack up another win against the League.
No biggie, but, the last couple of times we tangoed with police brutality out there, he gave us a stomping.
What is your damage, son?
Look, Flag, mate. Are we really that different? I'm just saying, you want a bond, mate? I'm here for you.
Don't be here. Don't ever.
Colonel Flagg, I'm starting to think you were right about Task Force X working as a 3-person squad.
Think about it, eh?
Hey?
him!
Oh, I committed a cybercrime.
Shh. Hack, situation report.
Energy surge. A massive energy surge coming from the skull ship. That's the power I use. What are they cooking in there?
Get out there and take a recon position, Task Force X.
At least we're not counting on... Oh, shit. We are counting on you.
Say, I've been working on a little extra oomph for my rides. Specifically, the end of the ride. Interested? You just gotta do a little field work for it.
Oof. I had rules about you guys having to go after that, sky...
Airborne! My advance is inevitable!
He says everything in that spaceship shaped like a smaller skull. Skull table, skull sofa, skull toilet, you know...
What are the humble? Food?
Are you serious right now?
Kills are mounting! Feed me, foes! I rule the streets!
Performance art must survive. Even in...
What happened to the parade?
What do you mean? You don't see that?
They better not call it off. I traveled all this way to get an autograph.
Yeah, me too. Hey, do you know what's going on here? Is this a part of the show?
You must not be from the drop.
Ship is gathering power to leave.
The hell? We just killed this guy, right?
Well, he looked pretty dead to me. But then Lex was...
That ain't Flash. There's too many. There's some kind of... Flashenstein!
So the Noggin-mobile needed all that power to cook up new Flashes. And people call me a waste of energy.
So all these assholes got speed tech now?
So it would seem...
Then charge those decouplers and hit them like we hit Flash.
Dash knockout.
radar close the distance to you.
We're not secure here!
Dreamed of being a shark with gadgets.
I just don't like seeing others succeed. Nothing personal.
How'd you like that, convicts? Flash was my friend. Now I've got a whole lot more friends. See, Brainiac's behind stepping up my manhunt for you four. You can't run from these Flash troops. And you can't hide from my enhanced choppers. Lantern out.
Hey, Lex. Time to earn your keep.
Just one moment without crisis.
It ain't all good plumbing and free lunches on this side, Lex 2. We need the big bad green guy and his mean green shield gone.
Meet me at Wayne Bank, Vault 27. The device I gave you will be your key.